This problem, we want to use the given conditions to write an equation for each line in slope-intercept form. And our slope, they give us, is negative 5, and it's passing through the point negative 5, 0. Well, step 1, find m. Well, m is negative 5. It's given. Pretty easy in his first ones. Step 2. Plug in the given point for x and y. So I'll plug this in for x, plug this in for y. So we got 0 is equal to y. M from step 1 we said was negative 5, and x is negative 5 plus b. And then solve for b. Negative 5 times negative 5 is 25 plus b. Take 25 over left side becomes a negative 25. And our answer, step 3, plug in the m we found in step 1, which was negative 5. Plug in the b we found in step 2, which was negative 25. So our answer is y is equal to negative 5x minus 25.